Hi guys, it's Rocco. Today we're going to show you how to do 3D drawing, 2D drawing packages. Very simple, but very effective. Not quite as simple as the one-point perspective that we showed you earlier, but this is also quite a cool little trick. So, two-point perspective, obviously you want 2 points. Usually they're on the same line, so I'm just going to make my 2 points here. If you don't need circles, you could just use the end of the line, to be honest. But so if you just want to draw some sort of cuboid shape, so this is a starting line, and then all his lines want to go back to those 2 points of perspective. So as you can see, we're starting to get the shape here. So back to your 2 points. It's easy to get confused with all the amounts of lines that are going off, but just take your time and your brain can normally figure out what goes where. So it does look quite confusing at the minute, so if we just give it a bit of a tidy, so we'll trim everything we don't need, which is all these lines. That's the right line. So basically, using your trim and your snap and your lines, you can pretty much draw anything you want. So there you go, some sort of 3D cuboid. That's what it would look like. That's your finished 3D. In the 2D. So obviously you can make it as fancy or as complicated as you want, so we'll just do another quick example. So here's his 2 points. Let's make a weird U-shaped house. So here's the corner of your building. If you trim as you go as well, you won't get lost with all your millions of lines going off. So probably the back of the building. We'll also have a recess right in the middle, where that's fine. So trim as we go, just to show you, so you don't get too lost with it all. And obviously 3D, the width of this building will be smaller here, because obviously it's further away, so that will be back in the building. You get the idea, that's pretty simple. So I think any package that you download will have these basic functions. All you really need is your trim, your snap, and your ability to draw lines, really. So as you can see, it's starting to take shape, but obviously in here you'd be able to see more detail think you need a little bit of imagination and vision, but you would see this part and you would see this corner. So trim these up. And there you go. And then obviously you can start making apex roofs, things like that. So make them quite big so you can see what we're doing. And these would be from the middle of your buildings, obviously. So there's going to be your apexes. See, start to take shape. All to your 2 points. Obviously, when sorry, I'm distracted easily. But when you see the finished result, you know what I mean? You can see when now you've added a roof. Some of this stuff's going to be hidden, so you need to get rid of all the hidden details. Get the idea anyway, so just trim it up. Trim. You're not going to see this. There it is. Trim. Not to see. So basically, there's your basic shape. Very simple stuff then, obviously you can add detail, whatever you want, chimneys, windows, ports, everything can go back to your 2 points. Obviously you can draw bricks, handles, which anything you want with the basic shapes built into the package. Just get rid of these last few lines. Trims. Basically, there you go. 3D drawing in 2D package. I hope that's helped you, and thank you for watching.